So, I would like to go on record right now. I hate jump scares. I hate them. No, I'm not a pansy. I'm a pansy when it's against something you can't defend yourself against. Also, if the resolution is fucked up, I apologize. There's not actually a setting. Just a thing. But oh, hang on, let me go use the bathroom first. I don't think I'm gonna piss myself, I just actually have to use the bathroom. So, Katie, talk to the audience. Okay, so yeah. Oh, okay. Okay. I know I'm not wearing headphones. Do I need to turn it down even more? Or is that good? Because, I mean, like, we have the speakers on. Okay, hang on here. Alright, there. Is that better? Oh, you're gonna hear him. Do you want me to move the mic? Oh, do you guys want me to move the mic right in front of me?
I may not be able
to. I mean, yeah, they'll be able to hear you laughing at me. Although, you know, Lilith said it's much better, so fuck it. Why did Wolfie get scrunched up on the corner?
The resolution is
here. Yeah, the resolution is all sorts of fucked up on this game. I accidentally changed inputs. Hey, there we go! Auto-adjust! Hang on. There we go! Now I fixed it. Okay, so, yeah.
Just go ahead and get started.
I really, really...
Well, just hit the start button.
Y'all, for fuck's sake, fine. You are spoopy.
And this is my home. Can you, humble player, make it through 1,000 rooms? Can you find what lies at the end? Or is there even an end? Because I don't really know. Anyway, just go.
You already played this part. Go.
No, I didn't!
I thought you said you had loaded it up.
No! I loaded it up, but I've never actually... PewDiePie played this, Markiplier played this.
Basically every big YouTuber.
Big YouTuber has played this. But I avoid all spooky games like it's the fucking plague. Because I hate... I'm on edge already.
Good.
Oh, no, not good! Did you hear how high my voice just went right there?
Just relax, them.
No, I cannot relax.
It literally is not going to hurt you. It's not like the ring. The game doesn't come alive and eat you.
You say that.
The game does not come alive and eat you.
You say that, and yet, I am already hating this so fucking much.
There's literally been no jump scare.
It doesn't matter! I've watched Markiplier play this, I know what's in store.
See, you just
I know there's gonna be a fucking cute little thing, and it looks super cute, and it's just fucking not. It's meant to just terrify the shit out of you, and this shit's gonna give me nightmares. It's gonna fucking do it. What? See? That!
It is the cutest little thing!
I know, okay? I know that! But still, you thought I was kidding, Lilith. You thought I was kidding.
See,
pansy ass wolf. I am a pansy ass wolf when it comes to jump scares. When it comes to strategy or anything like that, I'm fine.
I could
fine.
Guess it was more realistic, because even some jump scares get me in, like, movies if they're good. But that was a cute little spider drawing.
It was an adorable little spider drawing. That doesn't mean I wasn't terrified. Don't even. You play it then. You play it and I'll just fucking watch. How about that?
I don't want to sit in front of a camera.
Then we can turn the camera to where it just shows me if you want.
Okay, turn it off for a
minute. You seriously?
Yeah,
we're doing this?
You can just be jump scared by it and I'll just go through it.
Hold on, do you. Which would be, no, I want to ask them, which would be better?
I think watching you jump, not even play
it. Watching me jump while not even playing it is going to be more entertaining? You think so?
But I want your chair.
Fine, you're going to have to cover your face for a second
just
though.
Just turn it off.
No, I'm not going to turn it off, I'm just going to turn it.
Or close the little thing.
Alright, fine, hang on. Alright, switch me. Switch me chairs. Yeah, Zay's jumping out of his seat is clearly entertaining. Stop it. Scoop, turn over.
Do the thing.
I'm gonna, but you have to fucking. Okay, fucking. Okay, there. It's turn. Hold on. Like,
nope.
It's. Love, for God's sake. That's like as much as it can turn! Fucking hell. Okay, it's kind of bullshitted right there, but it should be okay. But fine.
Oh,
shit.
Oh, Jesus.
Really, that scared you?
No, I'm worried about the microphone.
All right. Also, wait. Do you want me to? Hang on. Let me change the volume around a bit, though, because you're clearly gonna hear my voice into the mic. Okay, there. That should be a lot better. Control tab. There. Does that sound better? Don't worry, Katie. We can't see you. Not.
Hi, go through door.
We only see, it's E. Left shift is sprint, and E is to go through a door.
Did you come through that door?
Maybe, I don't know, press E on it. So, if you can't go through it, then no, then you're good. I'm like super. I told you, it's left shift. I mean, it's much. It's very quick. What are you talking about?
Okay, mine's on like puke speed.
As in snail speed?
No, I mean like.
Oh. Love, you move forward and press shift.
I'm used to being able to.
Every single game does that. All right, I know one. Oh, no, I guess one's not gonna be right there. Do you want me to up the sensitivity of the. Well, hang on. I think. There. I think that actually boosted it. Did it?
A little bit, yeah.
Okay, well, I can press it again to boost it even more. Do you want me to boost it up? Do you want me to boost it?
No, it's good.
You're just getting used to it? What are you
getting stuck on walls. You watch people really shit at playing things.
What? It's not as bad if I'm not actually playing it. Like, for me, I mean, this is... Love, I can't watch you play this. I'm sorry. Get off. Get off the thing. I will play it.
No, I'm gonna fucking do it. Having a hard time with
it. KG's biggest challenge, walls.
I can't help it. They're hard to get around.
No, they're not. Oh, they are stationary.
They are hard to get around.
Oh, that one actually scared you. Well, see, for me, like, see, watching this is not scary. Like, not really, but playing the game.
Watch my janky ass play. Doesn't seem like it.
Watching your janky ass playing this is just infuriating me.
Okay, I get to the door eventually.
But yes, Belle, it is okay. Huggles. So many huggles. Meh. I mean, well, yeah, it's only, like, for me, it's because I get sucked into the atmosphere completely.
Hey, I'm in the thing.
Yeah, this is the first save point. Oh, yeah, yeah. Hold on.
Hello.
Oh, and then, yeah, you press E on it, probably. Yep. Do you want to switch? Do you want to swap off every 50 floors? That actually sounds pretty fair. Come on, swap off every 50 floors. It won't take that long. Yeah, that's fair. I did make it to like room 70. So okay. Alright, yeah, we're swapping every 50. That way it gives my heart a chance to stop beating at a super high speed. Tell me. Escape.
Hello.
It's a wall. Huh.
Can't go that way now, can I?
Locked. They're both locked. You actually just have to go backwards.
Fucking walls, man.
Those walls are gonna scare me more than anything else in this game.
Watch me try and run away from something. Oh yeah, I remember this.
Looks like walls aren't the only thing that are your weakness, Katie girl. Love, for God's sake. Think so. KT versus walls, the game. 9 out of 10. IGN rates it 4 out of 5 stars. You're gonna manage your sprint, KT.
Hey, it's an icky spot.
Slashing joke. Oh, that's terrifying. Oh! No! No, I don't! No, I don't! No! Not in the slightest!
Well, that's not scary, right? Your turn.
Yeah, not okay is right, Belle. Jesus Christ.
No way. Stop that again.
Fucking hell. Oh, shit. Damn it, I killed the mic. Oh, yeah, it is hot. Alright, I'll wait for you, Kate girl. I'll just reset up the camera. Okay, time to swap off! Fuck you! Well, like, that was just, like, the worst time possible to do that. Just hurry up. because now I know there are other things to be scared of, I'm not so worried. Like, there are other things to actually avoid, it's not just jump scares, so I'm a little better already. Like, that's the only reason I was able to play games like Lone Survivor, which I'll go ahead and readjust the mics now. There we go. Okay, ready? Okay. Alright, so now I know I need a whole ass. Oh, I'm dead. That's not okay. I was expecting a jump scare! I'm always expecting a jump scare. Zazes.
Hey, I went down the level.
Alright. We successfully made it to floor 62.
I successfully made it to floor 62 and then tried to swap off with you, and you were like, no, and then you unpaused it and got me killed.
I didn't get you killed.
Yeah, you could have kept squeaking through the door.
Oh, that's so adorable. I tried to sprint through the door. Like, I was fine, but then what ended up happening was, just that thing, like, I went the wrong way and just got stuck. And then it's just like, well, fuck. Yeah, that one wasn't as scary, just because I'm a little desensitized to it. I know, but I'm just saying. Oh, fuck! All right. The walls are a bit of a pain in the ass, but I do navigate them a bit better than you do.
I don't know what you're talking about. I navigated those fucking perfectly.
Did you now?
Yes.
What the hell? I pressed forward.
I am the master of
fuck that thing. It's a terrifying little bastard, is what it is.
It's a little octopus.
You're a terrifying little bastard. Oh, yep, there's the thing.
And a cute little octopus.
No! I don't want to look around first. How about that?
You gotta look at the paper.
Oh, yeah.
Batting, slashing.
Now you gotta keep up.
Yep. Well, now I have, like, extra reason to go forward. Oh, that is some bullshit. KT was top notch.
See? Top notch.
Oh, they're actually getting more terrifying. Except now I'm so busy, I'm so worried about the thing directly behind me.
Okay, now you gotta navigate the spooky thing.
Does it have spooky, scary skeletons that shivers down your spine?
Yeah.
Spooky, scary, spooky, scary, spooky, scary, spooky, scary. Yeah. Oh, that's not okay. Ow, my face. Like, it's so much bullshit on this maze, though.
Yep.
Like, how the...
It's a spooky, scary thing. Of course it's gonna be bullshit.
Hi.
Hi.
Well, I mean, but it's bullshit to the degree of, like, depending on where I was, there's no way I could have dodged that sort of thing. You know what I mean?
Maybe if you move at the right speed.
I guess that's possible.
I don't want
you to come. Oh, shit.
What?
First place seemed, I don't give a shit. Go. Eventually, those drawings just become, like, fucking terrifying, I remember.
No puddles.
I'm just getting really lucky with these doors. Or the ones I go to aren't the ones that are locked.
I don't know
that
one was locked.
No. No, screen, don't do that. Screen, don't fucking do that, because I know that means there's another special enemy here. Oh, I don't like it. I so hard don't like it. Oh, God. I know, that's what's keeping me going. Like, I know I'm getting there. With each bullshit step, I do... in fact, get closer. Oh, fucking hell. At least I know it's this way. And then right, I think. Because you went left and got stuck. Yes, I was right. I was right by going right. Well, sorry. I'm so, like, ugh right now. That, like, making shitty jokes like that eases the tension a bit. Go. Sprint, doofus!
Just wait till they take that away.
I know. Spooky, scary chair. Hush, Lilith. This is nerve-wracking as fuck for me. Oh no, not the Five Nights and not the Five Nights at Freddy's fan! Anything but the fan. Oh, motherfucker. Nope! Fuck you. Oh, okay. Keep that blood pumping. I feel like something's following me. Shut the fuck up. Boop! Okay.
You get to go for a little bit and then I'll go.
No, I don't. I made it through floors 50 through 100 because we had to restart. Fuck you. Switch
Excuse
me.
You.
Zay's playing Five Nights at Freddy's would kill him. Yeah, yes it would. It would absolutely murderize my soul.
I'm over my toes.
Don't put your toes in my
Bells
path.
Bells wants you to play it.
I don't care if Bells wants me to play it. I'm sorry, Belle. That motion is denied. Until, like, I reach a metric fuck ton of followers, and they're all like, yeah, do it. Wait, hang on.
I just want to say that I'm probably going to die, and I know it's going to be the Bells.
Oh, you already... What the fuck?
I didn't know that.
Alright, I have to turn everything down. And boop. Oh, wait, boop. I'm upping... Okay, I upped your speed to the thing you're at before. Love, you're not gonna make anyone puke. Hit the button.
I'm gonna
say that. Alright, I wanna get some chips. Wait a second.
I'm gonna wait to go through the door until you get back.
Amnesia, the Dark Descent.
Ooh, it got spookier.
It did indeed get spookier.
Oh yeah, that's it.
Mm-hmm. Now I remember he eventually starts drinking ink. That's what I just said.
Did I just walk down all these things?
Not really. It would kill us, which would be disappointing. But it wouldn't, like, upset me. Not right now, I guess. Like, monitor encompassing jump scares are my, like, least favorite thing possible. Like Five Nights at...
Okay.
Oh, I remember this. Huh? No. Oh, can we have a couch like that?
Is that outside or is it
there? I don't know. Alright, I think these are all the devs. Or just, alright, they're all just, YouTube. Yeah, YouTubers.
Oh, no, I
need
it. Who's this
fork? Maybe it's just a broken fork.
I bet it's a YouTuber.
Probably.
I don't know this
one.
Maybe they're like the first YouTubers who played it.
Yeah,
he's got a soundproof room, but he's
gotta
be kind of one of the bigger ones.
Yeah. I don't know what you're talking about. We have a soundproof room that...
Sure.
Everything over here is actually just more of the... Says, I'm the broken fork.
Cookie.
You caught me, Eve. I am actually the broken fork. That's what I go by on YouTube.
Okay,
hell is YouTube Red? Oh. Oh yeah, let's look at all the creatures. Yeah, it's cute at first. It's terrifying later.
See, we got a nice view of that one.
Yeah, we did. That spider. Oh hey, it's Alma. And Slenderman.
Proved extremely effective against subjects with mental issues or hate growth. So fuck with your brain.
Oh yeah, that's the one that like just stores everything, and if it's so and if it's around you for so long, you just die. I remember that one from Markiplier's. There is a spider. Lilith.
Hell yeah. Is
Lilith.
There also the freaky McDonald's.
The freaky McDonald's?
It's like in the later level.
I don't know. But if there's a spider, I am noping out so hard it's ridiculous.
I don't know what that's supposed to be.
He looks like Donatello from the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles movie. Or any of the four turtles, really.
It's a raptor!
Oh, that's kind of adorable.
Oh, it's so cute!
It's blue!
Yeah, it's like a monster. And, yep, there's the one that's broken out. And another weird Demorpheus one. And one. And a baby fetus. It's kind of like Groot.
It does kind of look like Groot.
And another
one. Wait. Paper on the table. And a key card.
Generic clap.
Yeah, you got the key card, because now you can get out of here.
I didn't know I needed it.
Probably to go forward.
Oh. So this is the spider one!
Thank God it's not showing up when I'm playing, so I can just see it first. Oh, that makes me happy. Oh, that's... Airy equals spooky. Airy probably is spooky. Oh, stop it.
I can't help it. I like to look at spooky things. I bet it's in this room, though. It doesn't have it on the
end. Rammy almost made me jump because he brushed past my leg. Yeah, it is. I know. I actually kind of... I'm waiting for one. It's like, come on. I think it's just showing you all the holes, and it's not going to show you the spider till like you're at room like 147.
Yeah,
and then it's just really going to fuck with you.
Yeah, it's building up to...
Well, I got it showing you it long enough to where you'd be like, it's going to happen. It's going to happen any second now. Oh, maybe it's just there to show me it for a later level. Bam. I hear it. Oh no! No!
Fucking names.
Oh.
I think it's more like heart stopping than like struggling to get there.
Well, if you struggle with doing it, then yes.
More frustrated than anything.
I know you have your trouble with walls, get it. Just imagine if you could...
I would much rather run through a fucking hallway than this fucking wall.
Just imagine if you could fall, Katie.
I
wouldn't be
dead. It would take you like a literal hour to get through that. What is that?
Don't look at it.
Why?
Huh?
What? I look at fucking everything.
Bob, you've been doing, like, not even that many rooms. The fact that you're hot has nothing to do with fatigue in your arms going like this.
Oh, I gotta pick them up
and hold them off, so they
don't jump.
Oh, they make you jump a little.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. That's not a bottle of red wine. That's a bottle of blood that you're now drinking.
Excuse me.
Beep. Beep. You go to your left. There you go. You know, you waited for me last time, I'll wait for you. Huh?
Then I got my snack, I'll go ahead and get back.
Okay, well sit down. Oh god, no, you're on camera, the horror.
Yes, actually, the horror.
Okay. Oh good, a new setting. Okay. There we go. Now I'm not right in front of the mic anymore. Also, yeah, rest your arm on the thing. That's what I do.
No.
Ah, motherfucker! It's so adorable too. Oh, that's disturbing.
What was it?
Just like torches.
Hold on.
No, it's a Janondo, just like a long line of torches.
Spoopy torches.
Super spoopy torches. The spoopiest of spoop. Not the FNAF fan. Anything but the FNAF fan.
Way more fun than
playing.
I just want to say that.
Loud shout.
Who even needs to see this scream?
Huh?
I said, who even needs to see this scream?
Who even needs to see a scream? Oh no! No, 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 no! Fucking hell! Give me a nut. Because I lost mine. Oh.
I think you should just play the rest of this game.
No! Oh my god, it's so hard, don't want to turn around. Huh? I should what?
Play the rest of this game and just let me watch you.
No, I'm not playing the rest of this game and I don't want to turn around.
When you turn around, the reveal is over. You've seen the spoopy.
I don't want to... Duh. I so hard don't want to see the spoopy.
The point of these games is to get you running so you don't see it, so it's more fun. Katie just thinks too much about these games. That's why I don't find them scary.
I don't. I try not to think about this as much as possible.
So yeah, that's why it's scarier.
Oh! I don't want to know what hit me. But I just know I have to run now. And you know what? Good enough for me. Now that I know, I know I have to run. Maybe that little girl's like, you know you want to see the spoopies, eh? I do. Hey, I'm trying to run. Like, there wasn't even... I know what's behind me can actually hurt me, and I'm running from that. So everything else now is less scary.
You say, jumping at the spider.
Well, yeah, I'm still gonna jump at the spider, but I still have a greater purpose. Aw, shit. Don't touch me. Because you're gonna touch me at the wrong time, and it's actually gonna scare the bejesus out of me.
I feel like ram me and throw a nut at you, and you're like,
oh! Yeah, I will! And I'll, like, jump up out of my fucking chair. Alright. I just can't... I can't look backwards.
Do it.
I'm not doing it.
You know you want it.
My willpower is strong and not doing it.
You know you want it. I would have already looked at it. I would have paused to look at it.
I know you would have. I am not you. I'm expecting it. Oh, fuck. No! Go! Oh, thank god, no spoopy. Alright, I'm expecting one of those little things, though. Where the hell are they?
The little one?
Yeah, the tiny jump scare. I haven't seen one of those in a while. Yeah, they're there. I was just waiting on them. There they are. I was wondering, because I'm like, where the hell? I haven't seen them in a long time. Don't get stuck on the acid page. Not reading it. Rami, do not touch me right now. He's like face rubbing against my leg. Rami, I love you. And oh my god, are you cuddly and adorable. But at the same time. Oh god, it's in here. And I'm gonna see it. I'm gonna catch it in the corner of my fucking vision. And I'm not okay with it. Not okay with it. Not okay. Aha!
Oh. I feed you the next level.
I'm seeing my previous levels. No. Every 50.
It's way too much fun to watch
you. No, I cannot. My heart cannot take it. I did in fact make... No, move! I'm switching the camera. I'm not doing the next 50. Even Lilith wanted us to switch off.
Yeah, but it's way entertaining to sit here and watch your facial reaction.
Love, I still have like 500 more floors. I have 400 more floors to go if we're doing every 50. Switch me. I'm moving the camera. No, like, I turned the thing off. Come on. Love?
Yeah.
You can still watch me be terrified. Especially...
I had to play Project Zomboid.
Yeah, I know! And I would never play this without you. Ever.
Hi, Danny.
Love, stop it.
Try me out of the chair.
Yeah.
Oh, look, it's a Ramekin!
Love, seriously, stop it. Yeah, he purrs when you look at him, Danny. Like, we're not even kidding. He purrs when you look at him.
He purrs when he eats his toys. He purrs at everything.
Love, it's your turn.
I want to watch you play, though.
I don't care.
I don't have no enjoyment out of watching this. I want to watch you play. I find way more enjoyment watching you play.
watching this guy.
Love, I need to calm down.
How about chocolate?
Going on record that I hate this.
You're doing the next 50 then. No, I don't care what you want, Katie. You're already getting your way by me playing this.
Yeah.
Give me a chocolate. Grammy, give him the face. Give me a cat.
Ow.
Give him the face.
We're getting cuddled through.
Ow, don't fucking throw the cat at me.
That was not a throw.
It was. Also, for some reason that side of this area is way hotter than this side.
It's because the computer's right there, doofus.
And I feel like I'm dying, it's so hot. Isn't that it, babe? We're
gonna
sit with the fan on us.
Oh. Cause love, here's the thing. I will not play this as long. If it's just me.
I need moral support.
You're a shitty moral support. Because you're all like...
Do it, you pansy ass!
Exactly. Oh! No, I'm not okay with it, Katie.
Plus, it's just spooky scenery. I believe in you.
Katie is hot. Yes. Yes, she is hot. I will agree with that as well, Lua.
Even Rami's hot. He's like, yeah, the fan. Look, it's just spooky and scary.
Yeah! Oh, it's only the scenery that's fucking terrifying.
Yeah. Oh no, it's a rusty floor!
Yeah, that's guaranteed to have spookies.
The other area was guaranteed to have spookies too.
I hate you right now.
Look at how cool your emotions
are. Love it. Such a bitch move. Oh. Not okay. Oh, I fucking hate it, Katie.
There's nothing spooky about this!
There's gonna be!
It's not here yet, so don't be spooked up by it.
I'm having all the chocolate.
I don't eat all my fancy chocolates.
It's the FNAF fans.
I guess that wouldn't be very good for cooling you down, then, would it?
No, not at all. Oh,
how can you be scared when there's this really cute candy face?
Because I'm not staring at the really cute kitty face.
Oh, it's so cute though.
Oh no, the thing's here. The super spoopy thing.
The thing that makes you crazy?
Yep.
You can do it. I believe in you. Ooh, that's trippy.
Yeah, it is. Jesus, I can't actually tell where to go, which I think is the point, but still.
That's my side. Don't need me with
it. Oh, I'm dead. Look, you can't tell what's a wall!
You can. Everything moves and has patterns.
It really... Oh, shit. Oh, ow, pain.
He's really not that spooky.
He's really not.
He's like a doll with a knife.
Yeah.
Although, I guess...
Mannequins? Well, for Markiplier, it's terrifying. Markiplier hates mannequins.
Yeah.
For me, though, yeah, it was just kind of like, oh, meh.
Your phone's so loud.
Alright, I'm stopping at floor 250. I have to. I mean, yeah, that is actually pretty good. I swear to God, if it does it on this fucking maze map, I'm fucked. Yeah, poor my. I know. I really don't understand the mannequin thing, though.
You can get it.
Really?
It's such a common thing. I mean, think about how many stores have mannequins, and then, like, that just coming alive and trying to kill you. It's like this faceless, emotionless thing. I can see it.
Well, I mean, like, I would be more terrified of a robot trying to kill me then. Because
that's, I think, kind of what it's like. It is a robot. It's just coming to kill you. No emotion kind of thing.
I mean, I guess I could kind of see that. I mean, it's not exactly a weeping angel.
Some men, I guess, are like that, depending on how they're being portrayed. They're like, they move and they get closer.
Well, yeah, oh my God, I remember there was a trailer for a scary movie. I didn't even finish the trailer, because it was like, it was like this guy who was like turning a light on and off, and like when the light was on, there was a mannequin there, or there wasn't anything there, and he was like closing up shop, so he turned it off, and then there was like a mannequin in the shadow of the hallway, and then he turned it on again, it wasn't there, off, it was there again, and then like he did it like two more times, and when he did it again, it like halved the distance, and I'm like, no, I'm done watching the. Oh,
it's a brain.
It's a mother brain! I didn't know I was playing Metroid.
So cute.
It is kind of adorable. Aw, oh, shit.
So, you made it this far. That's great. I shall grant you a gift for your progress.
Alright, this is where so, she removes the sprint, isn't it?
Keep going? I think so.
I don't want to. No, I don't want it. Belle, you're a dork.
It wasn't even that terrifying.
No, I couldn't. Let me. Fuck!
Because it's every 100 now, remember?
No. Fucking hell.
And it gets bumpier. Because you hit a waypoint.
Spooky the next. This thing doesn't bug me that much anymore because I'm
excited.
I saw it! Trust me, I saw the skull.
Are you enjoying this fan?
He looks like he's very much enjoying the fan.
I think he's very much enjoying sitting on my lap. He hasn't sat on my lap probably in like a couple months.
Here he comes. Excuse me.
Is that a stripper pole?
It's not a stripper pole.
What
was it? I don't fucking know. I just know it wasn't a stripper pole.
I'm gonna say it was a stripper pole. You good?
Is this so spooky can practice her dance skills?
Yeah. She's working that spooky ass.
God damn it, love.
Gotta remove the tension.
Damn it, love.
Remove the tension.
Drops the FNAF fan. Now we're fucked.
Is this better?
No, no, it makes it feel like, oh god, it's here.
This poopy?
Oh no, this is just the one where I have to like go in like the same way for like a while. And then it magically transports me in front of the door. Because like, yeah, they keep being locked. You have to go through it like four times. Well, before it was twice before. You have to turn around. Oh god, what if I have to turn around? Ah, fucking hell! Oh! Not okay! Not okay!
You need a man to help pull you down.
Oh!
You had a bet, Rami.
Belle wasn't ready either.
Oh,
God, I was completely caught off guard. card.
Oh, look, Rammy's coming to cuddle.
Oh, come here, Rammy. Oh, come say hi. Oh, God, you're so soft and cuddly. Jesus Christ. Oh. Oh, not okay. Not okay.
He has a face like, I'm putting up with this because I love you.
Oh, take the cat.
Come on, baby. Get your butt in the lap.
Oh. Unfortunately, I'm going to make that a highlight, which is going to be fun. Oh, fuck you, game.
I want to see that like 10 more times.
Like, yeah, that's one I'll share with the group. Fucking hell. Lilith, how did that not at least startle you? Did it startle you? How?
I was ready for it.
I wasn't. Because
I'm like permanently ready for jump scares.
Well, see, that thing, I thought, because
my family is a bunch of dicks. We jump scares. I didn't even have a
second. I don't care. Because the last time that was in there, in the game, you just had to go through it 2 or 3 times.
It's random.
I'm just saying.
It's random.
I forgot that was a thing.
It's random.
Do you know that Nicolas Cage, like, YouTube video of him just going, fuck?
Yeah, I feel like that's kind of a famous one.
Yeah, that is how I feel.
Have a sip and get back into it.
Gimme. Oh, sparkling water. I'm just not affected as easily. Well, as you can see, I'm very affected. I am a pansy when it comes to jump scares. I will easily fight 100 people to the death. But you put that in front of me, and that shit's not cool.
Great. I'm a pansy in zombies, but I feel like zombies are legitimately terrifying.
No, I would have fun in the zombie apocalypse.
Legitimately terrifying.
No, not really.
Legitimately terrifying.
No.
You have 100 of something that has no mind.
Quick freeze, I'm followed by you laughing. Not shrieking at the top of your fucking lungs, not that. Well, Belle's back, so I guess we'll continue.
Get back into it.
I don't wanna. Am I not a... I swear to God, if it does it again, I'm just... Okay. Alright. Fuck you, game. Oh god. Yo, oh, fucking run, douchebag. Oh, it's this thing again. Okay, I would rather deal with this thing again than that fucking jump scare bullshit. Nope, you don't scream. You lucky bitch. Yes. I don't care. I just got... If I had to piss... I wouldn't anymore. Actually, no. I don't think I've ever gotten so scared that I felt the need to evacuate my bowels. Or any other part of my body. Hey, person who just joined because our view counter got bumped up to 5, you just missed it! I just got the ever-living shit scared out of me. Jesus.
That was funny.
It was not funny.
It was funny.
I'm still recovering.
It was funny.
I was not ready for it at all.
I don't know why. Like, I feel like you should just be eternally ready when you're playing this game and you'll be good.
No, because if I'm eternally ready, then like, if I'm tensed up all the time, then the small stuff will just scare the piss out of me.
No, you're not tensed up, just ready.
Yeah, alright, I'll admit.
Yeah,
rabbit?
Yeah. Those zombies, no. Basically, any zombies that can wield tools or, like, just, like, semi-work together to, like, get into buildings, like the ones in The Walking Dead where they use, like, a brick to start breaking the glass, that's terrifying.
Okay, I'll admit, that's pretty scary. Like fighting zombies who are better at being, like, assholes than you are, That's pretty scary.
Well, there was this one that I watched on Netflix. It was like a B-rated, maybe even a C-rated zombie movie. And the zombies were...
Not doing this shit again! I'm not doing this shit again, Katie. I can't. My heart can't take it. And you're gonna put the FNAF fan on me? Really?
Let me bump it up to full power.
So, Nediac. Or Neshak, or whatever.
Yeah.
Wait, oh, that's somewhat... Okay, fine. At least I'm somewhat ready for it this time, because I know it's a thing that can happen. Except I'm not. I'm not ready for it. I am not ready for it at all.
Let me talk about something else,
then. Love, do this last for... It's... Oh, fuck, it is! Oh, okay. You're right. It's the last room. Fuck it. I know what's gonna happen. Let's just do it. Bring it. Bring it to me. Oh, shit. Okay. Game saved. I'm done. I am done with this fucking game for now. We'll continue at room 300 at some point. Shit. Sorry, but I fucking made it.
Do you need me to, like, go tuck you in and...
No, I'm not going to bed yet. I can't go to bed.
I'm going to tuck you in so you don't feel tired. Not scared.
I'm good. I'm good. Thank you everybody for watching. I hope that was enjoyable. Now I'm gonna go play a game, which I blow shit up. If my Dre, if you want to play Dawn of War, I'm up for it. Or if my brother wants to play, I'll play it with one of you. But I'm done with this game for now. I made it to 300 floors. And I'll see you guys all in the next stream or video. Goodbye.